Hello dear friends, it's me Vinod, and today I am explaining your most asked question. One question you have asked me: what is the need of project evaluation? There are lots of need in corporate business of project evaluation. First, when you have to choose the best project, suppose three machines A, B, C. If you want to buy any one out of three machines, which is the best? So this will calculate in project evaluation. Second, when you have to choose the project on the basis of hire or buy. One company wants to buy and same company also wants to hire. Which is best option? Third, you want to buy with your own money plus loan or hire. Which is best? And fourth is, you want to buy with your own money or with loan. Which is the best option? That option will be best in which you will save the money, in which your return will be very, very higher. So now question is, how to evaluate a project? One of the important way to evaluate is calculating of net present value, NPV. NPV is the excess of present value of cash inflow, our present value of cash outflow. So in calculating of present value, we need discount rate. Discount rate will be cost of capital, risk rate, inflation rate. When we add this, we can calculate discount rate. And on this base, we will calculate present value of cash outflow and present value of cash inflow. If any project's net present value will higher, we accept this project. Suppose B's NPV is higher than A's project's NPV or C's project's NPV. So we will accept B project. Okay? Thank you very much.